This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Microsoft Windows Xbox 360 PlayStation 3 Xbox One PlayStation 4 Wii U Wii Nintendo 3DS PlayStation Vita iOS Type Game Engine Mount Framework is a game engine created by Capcom. MT stands for Multi-Thread, Meta-Tools, and Multi-Target. While initially Mount Framework was intended to power 2006's Dead Rising and Lost Planet, Extreme Condition only, Capcom later decided for their internal development divisions to adopt it as their default engine. As a result, the vast majority of their internally developed video games for the PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360 platforms were created on it, including 4 new titles and 3 remastered ports of past titles in the Resident Evil series, Capcom's biggest franchise. The visuals of the first games powered by the engine were well received, and Mount Framework has also won a CEDEC award. Throughout the years, Mount Framework received various updates, most significant of which was a major revision called Mount Framework 20, first introduced with Lost Planet 2 in 2010. Additionally, 2 offshoots of the engine have been made: Mount Framework Lite targets the Wii and PlayStation 3 consoles, and Mount Framework Mobile powers games for the Nintendo 3DS, PlayStation Vita and iOS. As of 2014, Capcom's stance on the future of the engine is that while it will continue to be used to create games for the 7th generation of video game consoles, smartphones and handhelds, Panta Ray and the Re-Engine, which is used to develop Resident Evil 7, Biohazard, are intended to be Mount Framework's successors for developing games for the 8th generation of video game consoles. Contents 1 History 11 Background 12 Mount Framework 1x13 Mount Framework 2x14 Mount Framework Lite and Mount Framework Mobile. 2 future 3 games using Mount Framework 31 Main Engine: MTFW 32 Mount Framework Lite MTFL and Mount Framework Mobile MTFM4. See also 5 references 6 external links. History Background: before the creation of Mount Framework, Capcom's internal development teams were each using engines and tools of their own design, a process that was deemed inefficient. Thus, the decision to build an engine that would support the needs of all of Capcom's developers was made at first. Mount Framework was being developed to be used in Dead Rising and Lost Planet, Extreme Condition only. Capcom evaluated the Unreal Engine 3 engine for adoption as their internal engine but decided against it due to some performance limitations and difficulties of getting technical support from its American developer, Epic Games, in Japan. As such, the decision to further develop Mount Framework and extend its internal use was made. Mount Framework 1X. Development of Mount Framework had began in September 2004 based on the Onimusha 3 engine. The engine was built to use PC development tools and initially target the Xbox 360 system because of its similarity to the PC platform. In 2004, the project had started by just one programmer, but in the following years and as they added support for more platforms, more people joined in because of its PC development tools. Video games can first be programmed on the PC and then adjusted to run on console hardware. MT Framework supports multi-threading techniques to take advantage of the multi-core CPUs that are powering both the Xbox 360 and the PlayStation 3 consoles, as well as modern PCs. Speaking about Lost Planet, Extreme Condition and its use of Mount Framework, Capcom highlighted the following features supported by the engine: a light motion blur effect called 25D motion blur based on the stupid OpenGL shader tricks presentation by Simon Green at the Game Developers Conference 2003 is supported to help smooth 30fps games. Light space perspective shadow maps, a form of shadow mapping, is used for the rendering of the shadows, and a technique called percentage closer filtering to smooth them. The engine also supports normal mapping, HDR rendering, soft particles, variable amounts of MSAA, and a technique with which particles can be rendered at 1/4 of the full resolution of the image for the benefit of performance. Basic physics are handled by the integrated Havok middleware, while a custom physics engine handles character local physics calculations such as cloth physics and inverse kinematics. The first significant update to the engine was the release of the PC version of Lost Planet, Extreme Condition, which was the second PC game to support DirectX 10 and the first with a DirectX 10 demo. Ambient occlusion and parallax occlusion mapping support were added to the engine, and under DirectX 10 improved soft shadow rendering, and by the use of vertex shaders, less artifact-prone motion blur, fur shading and improved depth of field with a bokeh-like appearance. The 2 games on PC that followed Lost Planet Planet, Extreme Condition, Devil May Cry 4 and Resident Evil 5 also featured DirectX 10 support, but Capcom decided against using it to improve upon the visuals, thus making them look largely the same as the DirectX 9 versions. However, Resident Evil 5 under DirectX 10, was the first video game to be presented fully in stereoscopic 3D, including all of its cutscenes, and the first to be rated as 3D Vision Ready by Nvidia. Later re-releases of the two games on PC removed DirectX 10 support. Mount Framework 2X. A major update to the engine called Mount Framework 20 began development in January 2008 and made its debut with the release of Lost Planet 2 in 2010. According to Capcom, several parts of the engine were rewritten from scratch, and as a result the engine performs better on the PlayStation 3 compared to the previous version, which was first built with the Xbox 360 in mind. Capcom highlighted the interactivity between characters and vegetation as a significant improvement, but also noted because the game began development on the previous version of the engine, it doesn't fully represent the capabilities of the new iteration. Capcom also said Mount Framework 20 is able to hide the specifics of the hardware and the supported shader models from programmers, allowing them to write more platform-agnostic code than before and reducing their burden. In Capcom's 2011 annual report, it was confirmed that 80% of Mount Framework's development process is common between the Xbox 360, PlayStation 3 and PC platforms, which reduced development costs. Lastly, Capcom made possible for the first time for external contract studios that would partner with them to use the engine. The first externally developed game to use Mount Framework 20 was Marvel vs. Capcom 3, Fate of Two Worlds. The PC version of Lost Planet 2 added support for DirectX 11 features such as tessellation, displacement mapping and the use of direct compute for soft body simulation and wave simulation. Later Mount Framework 20 games released on PC were DirectX 9 only. Another significant update was made for Dragon's Dogma, released in 2012. Previous Mount Framework games were stage-based, with each stage divided by a loading screen. Dragon's Dogma's levels are tens to hundreds times bigger, and the structure of the game is open world, meaning the only way they could make it work was by adapting the game engine to move in and out of memory portions of the game world as needed. Another improvement is that the engine moved from using a forward renderer to a hybrid one that makes use of deferred lighting, also known as light pre-pass. This made possible to support a 24-hour cycle and weather variation and an infinite amount of lights. Other changes include support for real-time variation of a character model and FXAA building on top of Dragon's Dogma. Updated technology, Resident Evil 6 added SSAO, an improved hair rendering based on the light scattering from human hair fibers paper presented at SIGGRAPH 2003, along with facial expressions and eye movement. Mount Framework Lite and Mount Framework Mobile. In late October 2009, it was reported that Capcom was bringing Mount Framework to Wii to reduce the development time and costs of developing Wii games separately. Sengoku Basara, Samurai Heroes was confirmed as the first game running on Mount Framework Lite, a special version of the engine targeting the Wii and PlayStation 3 hardware at E3 2010. Super Street Fighter 4, 3D Edition and Resident Evil, Revelations were announced as upcoming games for the Nintendo 3DS in late September 2010, Resident Evil, The Mercenaries 3D and Mega Man Legends 3 were also announced, and later all four revealed to be running on Mount Framework Mobile, a new version of the engine, based on Mount Framework 20, and specifically designed for the Nintendo 3DS. Capcom noted that thanks to Mount Framework Mobile, Resident Evil, Revelations features a graphical pipeline that is almost identical to that of Resident Evil 5, supporting HDR rendering, self shadowing, normal mapping, color correction, gamma correction, depth of field, motion blur and anti-aliasing on the Nintendo 3DS hardware. In late January 2011, Capcom demonstrated the intro of Lost Planet 2 running on Mount Framework Mobile on the Next Generation Portable, later renamed to PlayStation Vita. The Vita version of Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3 was the first Mount Framework Mobile game to be released on the hardware. Mount Framework Mobile support for iOS was later also announced, and the first game to use the engine on the iPhone was the port of Phoenix Wright, Ace Attorney, Dual Destinies, released in 2014. Future. In an 2014 interview with Masaru Ijuan, an engineer behind Mount Framework and the upcoming proprietary Capcom engine Pantarei, it was detailed that Capcom plans to move to the new engine starting with Deep Down, but will continue the use of Mount Framework for games developed for the 7th generation of consoles, as well as Mount Framework Mobile for handhelds and smartphones. He stated that creators will have to start start back at square one when they learn how to develop games using PantaRay, but the overall efficiency of development would increase more than it would if they had merely updated Mount Framework in June 2016. Resident Evil 7: Biohazard was announced and revealed to be running on a new proprietary engine by Capcom named Re-Engine. Re-Engine was said that it, too, will power multiple upcoming Capcom games. Games using Mount Framework main engine MTFW title first release date engine type platforms notes Dead Rising 8 August 2006 Mount Framework 1X Xbox 360 uses Mount Framework 10 Lost Planet, Extreme Condition 21 December 2006 Mount Framework 1X Xbox 360, Microsoft Windows, PlayStation 3 Xbox 360 uses Mount Framework 11, Windows uses Mount Framework 12 Devil May Cry 4. 31 January 2008 Mount Framework 1X PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 and Microsoft Windows uses Mount Framework 13 Devil May Cry 4, Special Edition was released on the 8th generation of video game consoles and with several graphical improvements, thus it's possible it uses an updated version of the engine Resident Evil 5 5 March 2009 Mount Framework 1X PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 and Microsoft Windows uses Mount Framework 14 The PlayStation 4 and Xbox One releases of the game features some minor graphical improvements and thus might be using an updated version of the engine Lost Planet 2 the 11th of May 2010 Mount Framework 2X PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 and Microsoft Windows. Uses Mount Framework 20 Marvel vs. Capcom 3, Fate of Two Worlds 15 February 2011 Mount Framework 2X PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360 uses Mount Framework 21 Resident Evil Code, Veronica XHD 27 September 2011 Mount Framework 2X PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360 The logo of Mount Framework is displayed when the game is started Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3 PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360 versions the 15th of November 2011 Mount Framework 2X PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360 The box art mentions Mount Framework, unlike the PlayStation Vita version which mentions Mount Framework Mobile. Dragon's Dogma 22 May 2012 Mount Framework 2X PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 and Microsoft Windows Resident Evil 6 2 October 2012 Mount Framework 2X PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 and Microsoft Windows X Troopers PlayStation 3 version 22 November 2012 Mount Framework 2X PlayStation 3 The box art mentions Mount Framework, unlike the Nintendo 3DS version which mentions Mount Framework Lite Resident Evil Revelations Microsoft Windows, PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360 versions 21 May 2013. Mount Framework 2X Microsoft Windows, PlayStation 3, Wii U and Xbox 360 The box art mentions Mount Framework, unlike the PlayStation Vita version which mentions Mount Framework Mobile Sengoku Basara 4 23 January 2014 Mount Framework 2X PlayStation 3 and PlayStation 4 Resident Evil HD Remaster 27 November 2014 Mount Framework 2X Microsoft Windows, PlayStation 3 PlayStation 4, Xbox 360 and Xbox One confirmed on box art Resident Evil, Revelations 2 24 February 2015 Mount Framework 2X Microsoft Windows, PlayStation 3 PlayStation 4, Xbox 360 and Xbox One The credits list the Mount Framework development team for providing development support Dragon's Dogma Online 31 August 2015 Mount Framework 2X Microsoft Windows, PlayStation 3 and PlayStation 4 Resident Evil 0 HD Remaster 19 January 2016 Mount Framework 2X Microsoft Windows, PlayStation 3 PlayStation 4, Xbox 360 and Xbox One confirmed on box art Mount Framework Lite MTFL and Mount Framework Mobile MTFM title first release date engine type platforms source Resident Evil, The Darkside Chronicles 17 November 2009. Mount Framework Lite Wii, PlayStation 3 Sengoku Basara, Samurai Heroes 29 July 2010 Mount Framework Lite Wii, PlayStation 3 Super Street, Fighter 4, 3D Edition 26 February 2011 Mount Framework Mobile Nintendo 3DS Resident Evil, The Mercenaries 3D 2 June 2011 Mount Framework Mobile Nintendo 3DS Nezo Waku Yakata 4 August 2011 Mount Framework Mobile Nintendo 3DS Sengoku Basara 3 Utage, the 10th of November 2011. Mount Framework Light Wii, PlayStation 3. Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate, the 10th of December 2011. Mount Framework Mobile. Nintendo 3DS, Wii U confirmed on Box Art. Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3 PlayStation Vita version, the 17th of December 2011. Mount Framework Mobile. PlayStation Vita confirmed on Box Art. Resident Evil Revelations, the 26th of January 2012. Mount Framework Mobile. Nintendo 3DS X Troopers. Nintendo 3DS version, the 22nd of November 2012. Mount Framework Lite. Nintendo 3DS box art mentions Mount Framework Lite instead of mobile. It could be a mistake. Phoenix Wright, Ace Attorney, Dual Destinies, the 25th of July 2013. Mount Framework Mobile. Nintendo 3DS, iOS. Mount Framework Mobile confirmed on box art of the Nintendo 3DS version. Furthermore, in the credits of both versions, the Mount Framework development team is listed, with the iOS version crediting additional staff that worked on that version. Monster Hunter 4, the 14th of September 2013. Mount Framework Mobile. Nintendo 3DS confirmed on box art. Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate, the 11th of October 2014. Mount Framework Mobile. Nintendo 3DS confirmed on box art. Dai Gyakuten Saban, Naruhodo Ryunosuke no Boken, the 9th of July 2015. Mount Framework Mobile. Nintendo 3DS confirmed on box art. Monster Hunter X, the 28th of November 2015. Mount Framework Mobile. Nintendo 3DS confirmed on box art. Phoenix Wright, Ace Attorney, Spirit of Justice, the 9th of June 2016. Mount Framework Mobile. Nintendo 3DS confirmed on box art. Mega Man Legends 3 cancelled. Mount Framework Mobile. Nintendo 3DS. See also Panta Ray, one of Mount Framework's successors. References. Carrot Eddie Macek, May 9, 2014. Capcom lists its 6 powerful franchises. Can you guess what they are? GameSpot. CBS Interactive. Retrieved the 26th of June 2016. Carrot ABC, Shi Chuan Shan Si no 3D Gi Mufan no Domino, Rosuto Pureneto Garafakusu Jong Zuo Xbox 360 Garafakusu Kokoni Jimaru. Ri Ben Fa no Si Shi Dai Jishu no Mimi Toha Game Watch in Japanese. Impress Watch Corporation, January 31, 2007. Retrieved 23 June 2016. Carrot Kapakon Kai Fa Gen Ga Ming Kasu Rosuto Pureneto Ying Shang Biao Xian no Nemu Du Chuang De Na Baiwaru Wo Sheng Mi Chu Shida Ji Shu To Kai Fa no Shou Fa Ni Po Ru Impreskoge in Japanese. Retrieved 25 June 2016. Carrot Lost Planet 2, DX9 vs. DX11 Page 2, TechGagecom 16 August 2010. Retrieved 23 June 2016. Mecha Event Capcom UnityCom. Retrieved 25 June 2016. Chun Ji Kai Kai no Gi Mu no Wa D3 Wei Kapakon no Shao Lin Yu Xing Poridi Yu Sa Ga Yu Ru Zan Guo Basara Shirizu Yamoyama Wa Tosono Wei Lai Su Pa Koij Ma Ga Kuriata Ni Tuji. Chun Ji Kai Kai no Gi Mu no Wa Famitsucom. Retrieved 25 June 2016. Capcom brings Mount Framework to Wii. VE Game Engines List Source Port First Person Shooter Engine List Tile Engine Game Engine Recreation List Game Creation System Free and Open Source 2D Adventure Game Studio Beats of Rage Cocos 2D Flixel Joger Kirikiri Lib GDX Moai OHRRPGCE Open FLORX Pygame Renpi Strategus 1000 Parsec Vassal XCONQ 25D Aleph 1 Cube 3D Away 3D Blender Game CAFU Crystal Space Cube 2 Delta 3D Dim 3 Goo Create Glycine Horde 3D HPL 1 Earlicht Id Tech 3 Id Tech 4 J Monkey Ogre Open Wonderland Panda 3D Papervision 3D Platinum Arts Sandbox Free 3D Game Maker PlayCanvas PLIB Quake Quake 2 RealmForge Retribution Torque 3D Mix Allegro Construct Classic Godot Lightweight Java Game Library Spring Wintermute Engine Proprietary 2D Construct 2 Corona Clickteam Fusion GameMaker, Studio GameSalad Muggen End Scripter RPG Maker Southpaw Stencil Ubiart Framework Vicious Virtual Theater V Play Zillions of Games 3D 4A Amazon Lumberyard Anvil Bork 3D C4 Chrome Clausewitz Engine Creation CryEngine Crystal Tools Diesel Dunia EAGL Ego Elflight Enforce Enigma Essence Flare 3D Fox Frostbite GeoMod Golds RC HeroEngine HydroEngine HPL 2-3 Id Tech 5 Id Tech 6 Ignite IW Jade Kinetica LS 3D Lithtech Luminous Studio Lin Marmalade Mizuchi Mount Framework Outera Panta Ray Fireengine Q Real Virtuality Redengine Refractor Riot Rage Sage Sirius Shark 3D Shiva Silent Storm Source Titan Toshi TrueVision 3D Unigine Unity Unreal Vision Visual 3D XN Gine X-Ray Yeti Zero Mix Gamebryo Hybrid Graphics Kineva Game Platform Metismo Historical Interest Brender Build Dark Doom Game Maker GameMaker Gary Kitchens GameMaker Genesis 3D Genie Filmation Freescape Insane Jedi Made Pie in the Sky Renderware Sim RPG Maker Sith Voxel Space Wolfenstein 3D Proprietary Middleware List Euphoria Gameware Gameworks Havoc iMuse Kinapse Quazzle Speedtree Zatement FaceGen VE Capcom Employees Current Yoshinori Ono Hideaki Itsuno Shu Takumi Hiroyuki Kobayashi Jun Takeuchi Shinkiro Former Keiji Inafune Shinji Mikami Hideki Kamiya Atsushi Inaba Yoshiki Okamoto Noritaka Funimizu Akira Yasuda Franchises 1942 Ace Attorney Bionic Commando Breath of Fire Commando Cyberbots Darkstalkers Dark Void Dead Rising Devil May Cry Dino Crisis Dragons Dogma El Dorado Gate Final Fight Geist Crusher Ghosts and Goblins Ghost Trick Lost Planet Mega Man Monster Hunter Okami Onimusha Power Stone Resident Evil Rival Schools Sengoku Basara Star Gladiator Steel Battalion Street Fighter Strider vs. Beautiful Joe Zack